You start out with a punk rock band just trying to have fun. Your lousy 7-inch is not impressing anyone. You get your first show, you're ready to go with the top of the bar, you're cheap. Do not pass go, do not collect your 10 bucks gas money. But pretty soon you play it almost constantly. Buy a crappy restaurant open. Leave your mom's house happy to be on your own. And move in with the rest of your band. You get a record deal with the big label on the coast. You feel important as you eat your ramen and your toast. And your money is spent, you get for the rent, but you're having a gay old time. You don't have cash for food, but you still get drunk every night. But both the fans are all flat wanting interviews. But then you're in my time and rock and roll. The record starts selling, you can pay for it. The funds are starting, now hit the road. The merchandise is-